everybody, this is Redgamer75. We're back in Mcnostalgia and it's time to finish changing this house to stone brick. Because I have more, I know we don't have enough stone bricks, but I have more, I'm smelting more up. Roof's finished. Give me all that. And voila, more stone brick. Now let's start changing this front up a bit. I don't mind losing the wood as I can cut more trees down. Anyway. Go back inside. Place. That. You might lose the door. I don't want to lose the door. Place. Put back. Grab this door. Except when I remove the blocks under the bed, it might fall. Grab that. And that. Got more. So now I've got to put the torch back. I'll put it back. Okay. Oops. Goodness me. Where's my torch? Let me put that back. Now the only thing we need to replace now is the floor. Now a piece of cobblestone I want to smelt. That in. Put Okie dokie, let's do this. Can't believe I'm losing all these. You know. Wood and planks? Oh, I hear a zombie. Where is that? What? How did you get in? I lit the place up. How did you get in? I don't understand how that zombie got in. I did it again. Oh no, that's out of coal. Did I just place that? I can't believe I just placed that. Put that in. Bed still there. Phew. Place this. Almost done. And it ran out. I need to use something else to fill. Wait, I have lots of wooden planks. Okay. So start replacing this. Okay. Because wood burns up faster than coal does. I think the one that lasts the longest is probably lava buckets. But I'd rather not do that. Because, you know, lava buckets, they don't give you the bucket back until like 1.2, I guess. Thank you. bed's still there. There we go. I'm gonna continue smelting up this smooth stone. Okay, put this pickaxe back into the chest. Actually, you know what? I don't think these things that build up the sides of my fortress looks very nice. I don't think it looks very nice. So, I might as well cut them down. I don't think they look nice at all. I know I said it looked cruel in the last episode, but... And then took a better look at it and I thought, nah. Nope. Nope. Now, I know I said that I was gonna... that I scheduled these videos for weekly, but I decided every 3 days because I think a week is like a long time. And I know I said I wanted to do each update post 1.8 on 12 episodes, but I think that's a long time as well, so I'm keeping it at 6. Like what I did with beta 1.4 to beta 1.7. That would be better. And the first episode of Minecraft Release Candidate 2 will be when I eat a golden apple. There we go. I need to grab all this coal. So I don't want to lose it all. Because items despawn after 5 minutes. Okay. Okay. All that coal. It's a lot of large oak trees like the one in my base, which, yeah, I'm keeping. Anyway, I'm deciding to do something else today, rather than just upgrade my house and fix the fortress. It is kind of get a lot of clay. melting's all done. Which is iron shovel. I'm gonna get some, you know, client. Be right back. Okay, I've got a bunch of clay. I usually would smelt it, but decided not to. Oh, you gotta be still if you don't wanna mine clay. Sorry about that, I got interrupted by my annoying sister. Sorry everyone. I feel. Well, this is it for today, everyone. Redgamer 75 sign off. Thanks for watching.